This is Todd Ross with the Ross Group and Waffle Wednesday. And I'm so excited to announce that our next Waffle Wednesday is going to be a pop-up style. What that means is we're going to do Waffle Wednesday on location throughout the Caneo Valley. They'll still be quarterly and they're still free for everybody and everyone's welcome. This first Waffle Wednesday is going to be supporting and bringing awareness to one of our charities called Skip One. Last year, we packed 100 bags for our homeless neighbors here in the community. This year, we're packing 200 bags. We're so excited. Here to tell you a little bit more about why they chose to do Waffle Wednesday as our first pop-up location is my good friends and people I get the joy of working with at Prime Realty.
Hi, my name is Lotta with Prime Realty, and I'm really excited to introduce Waffle Wednesday in our office, Prime Realty. We're located in the First Neighborhood Community Center area, and we welcome you to come out to beautiful Westlake Village, enjoy some waffles, good fun. It's a quick early morning visit, and we'll be packing bags for the homeless.
Hey, my name's Dario with Prime Realty. Be sure to click the link below to RSVP for this free event and to find out what else is needed for these bags for a great cause that are going to the homeless.